10 Ukrainian hospitals destroyed since start of conflict, Ukraine. 10 hospitals in Ukraine have been destroyed since Russia began its invasion last month, Ukrainian Health Minister Viktor Lyashko said on Tuesday. Other hospitals could not be restocked with medicines and supplies because of fighting nearby, he added. Separately, Lyashko also said that COVID-19 testing was being carried out only in areas where there was no fighting.